Not a life she chose, but she followed the gold-coated road. What she wanted, it couldn't be so. She started to lose her way. You didn't take communion after the sermon. You don't believe there's a God above you with his plan for you. So you sniffing and drinking, changing who you are with things that make you feel alive. There's something wrong with that, but I feel for you. Now is this just a prisoner without a cage? So trapped in this life, you never make it out alive. You better give another try, or you won't make it out alive.